The third round of the Scottish Cup, Rangers drew Dunfermline at home.
And Rangers are ahead. Taking on Sharp. Looking in the cross, sends